You better listen, the whole house of Israel. The Most High will kill you. You understand me? And he's letting it be done, even though he's breaking the yoke. Because he has a point to prove. Woo! He just lit up the sky 5-6 times, blue lightning. He's hot. Speak. Speak, Father. He said his anger is kindled. To the Hebrew first and the Gentile. Listen at him. You don't want to listen to Shabbat? Guess what? Listen at him on this Shabbat. Flash of lightning for yes. It's hot. Another one. Listen. His anger is hot. It's kindled. You hear that? I'm telling you, terrible thing to fall into your hands. Listen at him, is what he just said. Listen. I'm just a messenger. I'm repeating everything you're telling me to say. Flash of lightning. Or yes. He's speaking loud and clear. Of the water, but letting them know I'm just a messenger. Servant, a prophetess, nothing more. Listen. I know, he said, but you better listen to me. You better listen to his servant. Listen, Most High, yes. Flash of lightning for yes, he already knows. I know. A lot of things, you know what I'm about to say, that you let me call into effect. Whether it be tornadoes.
Look up.
Listen at that. You see that? He said he give me permission to call on tornadoes, tempest, hail, fire, plagues. Bombs. Listen. Because it's his will. Told you, not mine. Listen. But I'm merciful. Yes, just like my father. Long suffering. Listen at him. He said he's merciful. Long suffering. Even the issue of death he has placed in my hands. But I actually don't put nothing like that on me, but I will do it. Flash of lightning for yes.
Wake up.
Because the Most High is about just balance. A just weight is your delight, and a false balance is an abomination. You got to have it.
Wake up!
Listen. He's speaking.